Hello everybody, welcome to part 9 of my playthrough. I just killed the beast and now I need to go to the Elderman, so I'll do that. Let's meditate first. I've been 3 days away with my family, and when I came back my internet provider had some internet issues, so I couldn't upload the episodes I previously had recorded. So that was a little bit of a problem, but now everything is working. I'm recording the next episode. And
a place of power.
I wanna do some guides later on, but first I want to have to play a little bit, so let's check out. Busy, man. Can't be in two places at once, can we?
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
Not sure what was lurking there, but it lurks no more.
What did you do, Witcher?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
No.
So Geralt isn't sure what he destroyed.
The wood, as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Yes.
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
And what's he's gonna give us? That must be painful. One information. You know where I came out? Those elder men, those elder men and some other men were standing beside the kill werewolf. In my first playthrough, I didn't have the Mundus bomb and I didn't know how to play, actually. Didn't know how to have a good build and so on. So I, after trying to kill the werewolf, I just went past him and didn't kill him. And I killed the beast inside the cave, and when I came out, the werewolf was dead, lying with the cinematic scene. So actually, that was something devs could improve. They assumed that if you kill the beast, you had killed the werewolf, but it's actually not true. You don't have to kill the werewolf, and so if you get out of the cave and didn't kill the werewolf, it shouldn't be such a scene. But you know, just a small mistake. So Geralt is putting the ear now, and the crows come, and they don't really look
Sheathe
nice.
Your weapon, young man.
He's even lovelier in real life.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here.
So, okay, let's skip that.
Never.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets. Sweet as caramel.
I don't like the sound of that.
But now
children that are sweet like caramel.
Mark, this is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no-
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve.
So she made a deal, okay.
She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Okay, so tell me.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could be...
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter.
Well...
Wasted effect. Mischievous.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
So now we have a flashback, right?
We knew someone special was to arrive. We read beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness.
So Siri was there, she was, you know, resting
like
here.
A lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set. The cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlareth will get her. He will. But not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely.
Come back.
Okay.
Come back.
Whoa. So we're playing as Siri now. Great. I love playing a series. Oh, what was that? Whoa, that was crazy. Okay, my mouse had a small malfunction. Did I get like two-shotted? That's crazy. I mean, those droners are really, are they supposed to be so strong? That's interesting. Okay, I mean, it's death march. I don't mind if it's hard. Just the problem I had is that whoa, so they actually can two shot me. The problem is that I have that sometimes death march is so easy, and then in other times it seems so hard, like,
a child of the elder.
Whoa, no, so I died again. Yeah, that's gonna be difficult. That's gonna be hard. If they can like almost two shot me, and I have to be very careful, just get right away out of the range of the droners. Okay, but actually I have to save and make a small, okay, cannot save, okay. But I have to make a small break, so see you in a short while. Let's try to survive this droner attack. Whoa. It's really... That is really, really hard. So I've got those crown attacks. I've got droners. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that. But you know, if I try it a lot of times, it's probably gonna work. Just I wish... Oh, I got hit already with the first one. I'm doing some stupid low damage. I think I don't have to fight them, because fighting them makes no sense. Yes. I guess running away is the safe option. If it's so hard to fight them, let's just go away. And I think they will spawn indefinitely anyway, if I can remember it correctly. So the white hand is looking for me. But I managed to hide on a tree. Okay. Okay, so Siri fell while running away.
You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Yes. Waste of words.
We cannot.
Our fates are bound true.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander.
Each time you see her, she... And if you find her, if... The girl will die. Be seeing you, handsome knight.
They're going away. And she just went, disappeared. So okay, that's bad. I have a new quest update, Imlariv, and okay, so let's look at my Imlariv, and so he's a White Hat general. Okay, so I know he's a White Hunt general. So let's look at our journal, what ends now. Now we have to go to the Baron and tell her about Anna. And so let's do that. That's quite far away. 1400 distance, so let's just go to the fast travel point and fast travel to the Baron. Baron, where are you? Okay, so he's here. Let's go there. Let's call Roach. Good old Roach. Roach, where are you? Tell him about Anna. I also want to go to Kara. But not right away. Because as I said, I wanna switch to a battle mage, where I cast spells and use my sword. But I wanna do that a little bit. I wanna first have a few more fights with a strong attack build. I'm still actually far away from having the necessary items, and I should probably hunt for some better swords and some better armor. Actually, going upstairs was a mistake. I should go below. Okay, let's go to below. Here is the Baron. Come on, Baron.
I'm listening.
So I know where your wife is.
Of your wife. Blowing hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under.
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
Okay.
You still think me rotten to the core. A base bastard, don't you? You but...
Yeah, let's keep the dialogue. Yeah, my opinion doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter what I believe.
Yet, looking at you, I see contempt. Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
I'm not interested.
Sorry, but your life story, just not interested. This isn't a social call. I'm here on business.
Will you at least tell me how Anna wound up in that blasted bog?
She made a pact with the crones and... well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child. A child she didn't want to bear. Went to the crones for help.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the crones sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. Then they placed magic tethers on her, tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get...
Yep.
Do what you will, but leave me out of this. You ask me, wading through the swamp to mess with the crones, just plain stupid.
What would you have me do? Sit on my ass and wait for her return? I'll send men, go with them myself, and we will pull her out.
I've warned you. What you do...
Yep, we had a deal, so let me out. Let me know what's with Ciri.
Your turn to do yours.
A word once given. Now what did Baselisk?
It had just attacked you.
Okay, so we have another flashback to Ciri.
It landed right in front of us. I thought we'd breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
Okay, oh, he's actually not hitting me that hard, but he's poisoned me. So, let's make sure I heal up before I attack him again. Okay. Yep, and just you get away a few attacks and get away a few attacks and get away. That should be enough. As he's flying, he's probably gonna return. Okay, come on. I don't have a crossbow, right? Oh, so there he is. Okay. And that should be a good tactic to use it. Oh, actually he hit me. Once. Yeah, he tried to poison me. Oh, he hit me one more time. So I have to get back on his back. No, and I died again. Yes, not that easy. Not that easy. So again, an episode where I died a few times. And actually with Ciri, it's quite hard because while, you know, you can have a good build with Geralt, you can have like all the potions, decoctions. With Ciri, it's basically only your skills. And as you can see, my skill seems not to be that good with Ciri to make fighting her on New Game Plus Deathmarch easy. So... okay, let's wait for the Baselisk to land. Baselisk, Baselisk, where are you? Come to me. Okay, one, two hits and away. And away. One, two hits and away. One, two hits and away. One, two and away. One, two and away. Okay, he's flying. He will try to... and away. Oh, we checked, you probably didn't lose any life. Didn't get hit a single time. So this one is way better. Okay. Try to hit me. Come on, little Baselisk. Come on. Okay, so he's there. No. I know he's gonna use his... Yep, free hit. And away. Oh. Used his... he actually hit me with his shockwave. So let's wait till he comes back. But the shockwave is very weak. It doesn't really do a lot of damage. Yep. Come on. I don't wanna... Yep. And we got him. So he hit him, and he grabbed the Baselisk, grabbed the Baron, and flew away. So we have to get on top of that. Come on, let's jump.
Damn it!
Up there.
I can't leave him like that.
Whoa, Ciri used her special ability and attacked the Baselisk. And, whoa, some balancing. Clean cut. Yep, that's over for the Baselisk. He wasn't able to. To hide his blade. Yeah, so the Baron, Ciri saved Baron's life.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
I certainly hope not. It's brought me no small trouble.
Meaning?
I must flee. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
Oh, so Ciri went to Novigrad. That's a good info. So we shall go to Novigrad. At least, maybe not right now.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanians' mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
Okay, so I gotta go to Novigrad.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you, which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you, but go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
Okay, I'll help him.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed.
I probably won't be able to do it right now, and I do not want to do it now, Jao.
What the?
There you are! Escaped again. Sorry, we was never here.
Oh, that was a strange thing.
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
He won him in a card game.
Funny story.
Went to Novigrad to rest. In cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance.
A baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some...
Time I was on my way.
Okay.
So long.
Farewell. I hope you find...
Okay, so...
And prove a good father to her.
I have to go to Novigrad, but I don't feel like doing that right now. So, first let's save. Why not? And then let's go to... we can use the armor stable and the what's that called wheelstone. I'm not exactly sure and yes, I'm gonna go to the notice board because I think there are also like fist fight. I don't wanna go into fist fight, missing wife, contract, Shrieker. So I'll probably go for, I'm gonna do a contract, destination Skellig, level 46, I'm 39, a little bit below, I'm level 39, but I'm gonna hit level 40 soon. So secondary, I want to go to Kara. So I do the Witcher contract for the Shrieker, and after that I'm gonna go to Kara because she has, and actually she has the what is called potion of clearance, and with that I can change my build, and so I don't have any right now, so it will be helpful if I could get it. So okay.
Greetings.
I'm about to
heard you have a
Shrieker contract.
What do you call a Shrieker?
Aye, prowls about it does. Snatches cows and goats mostly, but it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat.
where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect.
Okay. I'll take the job. I'm not gonna bargain for the reward.
Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad art.
I see.
Okay, so a kid saw
at
some
the homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Okay, so actually there's a boy. Whoa, what are you doing, Geralt? That looks a little bit strange. So let's talk to the boy.
Can we talk?
Let me
calm down, I just wanna
go.
Yes, that's what I wanna do. Avenge your father.
I gotta know what killed.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster, but huge, with a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad in the bushes, a hole through his belly.
Ooh.
Shush now.
Calm.
Yeah.
Take care, kid.
Actually, comes in handy in another way. So let me see. So what I know, I have to investigate the site. So let's do that. And let's write. He's not far away. So I hopefully be able to hunt him. Okay. I'm almost there. I have to take a look. So he looks like a rooster. Means he's probably flying. So I have simple bolts. I could pull some. I'll actually have a better crossbow. I can put in 200 adrenaline tag, plus 2% adrenaline gain. So let's do that, and let's put some fire damage. Bolt with bait. I'm actually not sure what all those bolts do. One time I have to just check those bolts, what they all do, and probably so I know what each bolt does, because might come in handy.
Must have started staggering. Was okay. Wounded most likely.
So I saw some trails.
Blood. Monster blood.
So he already got that blood. Oh, here we go. So yeah. Do I have to examine something? No, I have just to go. So follow the trail of blood. Here's one more step.
Tracks lead to the cave.
Okay. So I have to go in the cave. Okay. Moon dust is probably not good. Dancing star probably way better. But what else do we have? Let's change this into a demuritium bomb. And okay.
Sounds coming from above.
Oh, some money. Never.
The cockatrice.
I don't see anything, so I don't have I have no torch, which is strange. Okay, so Let's take the demolition bomb and throw it up there. Huh? It's not hitting it? Okay, though that's strange. I guess I have to use a different bomb. Let's try. Do I have a grape shot? Yes, I have grape shot. Let's try with grape shot.
Damn it. It's not yep. here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away.
Actually, some money in here. Okay. So I don't wanna fight with my cat. So let's get a potion of clearance and
there it is.
Actually wanna check out what's my armor, 518.
Won't get away this time.
Okay, so he's there. Can we save? Yes, we can save. Saving is always good because I died so many times, why not save? And I don't want to use a grape shot bomb. I want to use Northern Wind is probably better. Dancing Star. I should get some of the better bombs and use a Dancing Star. Okay. And I can already take a few potions like Full Moon. And what else can we get? I can eat a fried chicken. No, I cannot eat. I think he has a spit attack. Wraith, he might be able to do some harm against me, so let's take that. Some serious damage, that should help. Blizzard. Why not take Blizzard? Okay. So I need Quinn. No, I don't. Quinn, where are you? Okay, that hurt me. Okay. Oh, Shrieker. I still should use the oil, but that's the problem. I'm not so sure what he is. Let's look at bestiary. I think he's a draconic. Yeah, Shrieker. Okay, he's a draconic, so that helps. I know he's a draconic and I can apply the correct oil. Do I have it? Yes, I have an enhanced draconic oil. Okay. Okay, hit him. Hey, why didn't I throw my dancing star? Oh yes, because actually walk now. Okay, who's dead? Okay, use my art. Enhanced blizzard. No, I think enhanced blizzard is not gonna help me any. Okay, now I can use my crossbow. Come on, land. I have to wait till he comes right here. Now he's burning. Okay, put my coin up again. Okay, and coin up again. He's jumping.
Not bad.
Okay, and yep, that was enough. Actually, he was quite easy to kill, I think. I haven't had much problems with him, so. It's strong attack, but against single monsters is actually the best. Not so good against multiple enemies, the fast attack, and I hope the Battle Mage build will be better against multiple enemies. But against one strong monsters. Oh, we got the dwarf and axe. I never had that. I should try it out. How it works. Oh, but it's a small axe. Yes, that's like one problem I have. All the secondary weapons, they just look like you're using like the same animations like with a sword, so it's just a little bit bad. What sword did I had on? I forgot. Did I had this one with the sign intensity, or was it yeah, I think I had the Griffin Steel Sword. So yeah, let's put that on again. Okay, so I got this Griffin Trophy. Chance to dismember, it's the same bonus. It's the same bonus, so no difference there. And I should write back to collect my reward, but let's check those ruins here. There's some ruins. Ruins have often some kind of loot, some kind of hidden chest. And I have a diagram for enhanced legendary Griffin trousers. Yes. So crafting. Let's look at that. And what components do I miss? Legendary. Yes, I missed the legendary Griffin trousers. Okay, so I need the legendary Griffin trousers. And that will give me more resistance. Oh, that's really nice. More resistance. That's that's so handy. Because if it's just only armor, but all those stats higher, that's crazy. So that will be really helpful. So I guess there is a superior and master crafted legendary set as well. And if they all have higher stats, that might be really powerful. Like I can get such high resistance. Come on. Come on. Roach, why are you not coming? Okay. Now he's here. Let's jump on Roach. Let's take
faster.
No, I cannot take Swallow. Okay. While on Roach, so I'm gonna go there, soon be there to correct my reward, and after that I'm gonna ride to Kara to buy some ingredients and the potion of clearance.
Need a swift kick in the arse.
So you basically saw that the strong attack build against a single monster like the Shrieker is very strong. Okay, that's him. I have the trophy.
Shrieker won't trouble you.
Thank you, Master Witcher.
Yeah, I'm gonna be nice.
Keep the coin. You took in an orphan. Need it more than I do.
I'm actually not sure how much he would have given me, but I haven't so far have any money problems. It might be later come to bite me, but right now it doesn't, so why not give him the money for the poor boy who lost his parents. You know, maybe good old karma is gonna come back and reward me. Let's fast travel. Let's fast travel. So I want to go to Kara, but where she's at? Because I don't think she's there. I actually do not remember where she was at. Was she somewhere? She was living in a small hut, but I think here is where the pillar is. So where is Kara? I could go and try. Yeah, let's try. Let's try that Akimara. I'm just gonna look. What was he? I leveled up a few times. He's level 52, so that's 12 levels above. That's still so much. No, I think it's too much. I don't want to die all over again. So invitation, talk to Kara. I should see her on my minimap now. Oh, she's there. So let's fast travel to that village. And find Kara. I still want to find somebody with my strong attack build before switching. Show me where it's maybe he what has some money. As he has some money, 130. Oh, that sucks so little. So little. Let's sell that bad crossbow. What else could I sell him? No, I'm gonna keep the dwarven axe. What? It was so cheap? Damn it. Okay. So I could sell him some gold rings. Nothing really, really helpful here. So yeah. I have some swords, right, that I do not need. Plus 22 damage, a griffin silver sword, and some. I don't think I should sell anything. Let's just get out.
So long.
Okay. So let's go to Kara, call Roach. Oh, I really want that all that legendary gear. That will be really helpful. All those higher bonuses, higher resistance. That could be really a big help. Okay. So she's there.
Rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents.
Kara?
Geralt.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Yeah, I'd like to buy something from her.
The old witch who lived here left you abundance.
She did indeed. I got
very much so.
Also she has the potion of clearance, one potion of clearance, and she has a lot of troll thrower. Yeah, why not take it, always helpful. Anything. Glyph of Yarden, Glyph Greater, 888. It's kind of expensive. Yeah, I wish I had that money, but I wanna take some herbs with me, but first I have to see what I really need. I can create white gold, arenaria. I need more of those arenaria. Enhanced dancing star. Okay, let's create this. Nostrix, probably need that too. What else can I? Superior Moondust. Moondust, I probably need the enhanced one. Blowball. Enhanced. I don't have the enhanced Moondust. Okay, doesn't seem to have it. No, I'm not. not really helpful. Baselisk. Yeah, I probably need those decotions. Slashing decotions. Portion of damage dealt back. Why not create it? Werewolf. Yeah, why not create it? Ivern. Until or damage. Or damage is taken. That's so weak on Death March because it's so easy to take damage. So Baselisk, yes, I can create it, but I don't think it's really gonna help me that much. Oh, Wolfsbane, I don't have too much of it. Akmira Hide. I'm not sure. A lot of Thorn Throat, Ogroid, Cave Troll Liver. Vampire, oh, Wolfsbane. I need really that. I should have so I need some ingredients. Let's see what she can sell me here. Yeah, I can take a lot of those. I think I wanted some of the mistletoes. Yes, Arenaria. Why not take them? And I don't think. Yeah, I need those two. Nostrix, also helpful. Blood moss, also helpful. I'm not sure if I really need so many of them, but I like to spend my money on global. Yeah, I wanted them too. On ingredients, because alchemy is so powerful, all the potions, decoctions and so on, they're so powerful. So it's instead of spending, you know, 4,000 on a new armor, sometimes it's just way more helpful to get the ingredients you need to create all the potions, oils and so on. Enhanced Maribor Forest, yes, it's gonna be helpful. Oh, actually needed a lot of those fruits and Crone's Eyes. Yeah, I should get those too. Damn, I need so much white gold. Really a lot of stuff. I know it might be not interesting to watch me create some, you know, potions or whatever, but actually, and this is very important if you play, to have all those important potions, because like I said, they're really powerful. You really need a lot of them. And so let's see what else I can create here. White Traffic Decotions, I need Necker Hearts. Okay, I should go for Necker Hearts. Superior White Honey, not really that important for me. Superior Swallow, yeah, that will be helpful. Vitrol, I need two Vitrols. Superior Maribor Forest. Oh, that will be really Vermilion. Okay, let's create Vermilion because that will give me one extra adrenaline point. And now I can create the superior vampire. Also needs that. Okay, so one more Vermilion. And let's create one more white ghoul. And superior Maribor Forest. Yes, I have that now. Superior Blizzard. I could also create Superior Blizzard with Rebis. Okay, that's gonna be really good. White Gold, Rebis. And one more White Gold. I'm probably gonna run out of, yeah, Redinian Herbal. I need those Redinian Herbal. Okay, so where is my Superior Blizzard? Yeah, So I could go all for a longer time, but I really do not want to spend that much just creating potions. Yeah, let's take them. Why not? Honeysuckles. She has now a lot of money. Can I sell her something that I'm sure I'm not gonna need? Oh, like skulls. Yeah. Some, what else? Perfume. Silver emerald ring. Let's sell her that. Fist egg. I don't think it's useful. Yeah, I'm probably gonna sell her that too. And go in alchemy ingredients. And gonna go for here. What else can I sell her that she might wanna have? Water hack tooth. I don't think I need 15, so I can sell some of it. And what else? Droner brains. Yes, I don't think I need so many. Like Droner's tank also not that many required. And something else I have really in a lot of Nika hearts now. Okay, I think that's gonna be it. I have sold her Essence of Wraith. Yeah, let's sell her some Essence of Wraith. I said sold her a lot of stuff, bought a lot of stuff. I think I made a good trade. So I'm probably should.
Why do you want the lamp?
I didn't want to press that.
We tricked Ibrook.
Want to use it on?
He didn't say.
So I think we'll stop here at this because I already
lived here.
She did indeed. I
very much so.
Made a lot of probably this episode's gonna be quite long, so let's stop here.
See you, Kira.
Thanks for watching this episode and see you in the next.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and check out my other Witcher 3 videos. Chance of an instant kill, which you can see here. Another way to use the free adrenaline points is for Rand, the alternative attack that you can perform while holding the strong attack button.
Away. And away. One, two hits, and away. One, two hits, and away. One, two, and away. One, two, and away. Okay, he's flying. He will try to. And away. Oh, we checked. He probably didn't lose any life. Didn't get hit a single time. So this one is way better. Okay. Try to hit me. Come on, little Baselisk. Come on. Okay, so he's there. No. I know he's gonna use his. Yep, three hits and away. Oh, used his. He actually hit me with his shockwave. So let's wait till he comes back. But the shockwave is very weak. It doesn't really do a lot of damage. Yep. Come on. I don't wanna. Yep. And we got him. Oh. So we hit him. And he grabbed the Baselisk, grabbed the Baron and flew away. So we get have to get on top of that. Come on, let's jump.
Damn it!
Up there.
I can't leave him like that.
Whoa, Ciri used her special ability and attacked the Baselisk. And whoa, some balancing. Clean cut. Yep, that's over for the Baselisk. He wasn't able to. To hide his blade. Yeah, so the Baron, Ciri saved Baron's life.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
I certainly hope not. It's brought me no small trouble.
Meaning?
I must flee. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
Oh, so Ciri went to Novigrad. That's a good info. So we shall go to Novigrad. At least, maybe not right now.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanian's mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
Okay, so I gotta go to Novigrad.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you. Which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you. But go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
Okay, I'll help him.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed.
I probably won't be able to do it right now, and I do not want to do it right now.
What the?
There you are! Escaped again. Sorry, we was never here.
Oh, that was a strange thing.
You tell me.
Thing.
Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Doesn't look like a monster. my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
He won him in a card game.
Funny story.
Went to Novigrad to rest in cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance.
A baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some...
Time I was on my way.
Okay.
So long.
Farewell. I hope you find...
Okay, so...
And prove a good father to her.
I have to go to Novigrad, but I don't feel like doing that right now. So... First, let's save. Why not? And then let's go to... Oh, we can use the armor stable. And... The... What's it called? What's that called? Wheelstone? I'm not exactly sure. And yes, I'm gonna go to the notice board, because I think there are also like fist fight. I don't wanna go into fist fight, missing wife, contract, Shrieker. So I'll probably go for, I'm gonna do a contract. Destination Skellige, level 46, I'm 39. A little bit below, I'm level 39, but I'm gonna hit level 40 soon. So secondary, I want to go to Kara. So I do the Witcher contract for the Shrieker, and after that I'm gonna go to Kara, because she has the... Hello everybody, welcome to part 9 of my playthrough. I just killed the beast and now I need to go to the Elderman, so I'll do that. I am over. Let's meditate first. I've been 3 days away with my family. And when I came back, my internet provider had some internet issues, so I couldn't upload the episodes I previously had recorded. So that was a little bit of a problem, but now everything is working. I'm recording the next episode.
Magic.
And
a place of power.
I wanna do some guides later on, but first I want to have to play a little bit, so let's check out. Busy, man.
Can't be in two places at once, can we?
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
Not sure what was lurking there, but it lurks no more.
What did you do, Witcher?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
No.
So Geralt isn't sure what he destroyed.
The wood, as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Yes.
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
And what's he's gonna give us? That must be painful. One information. You know where I came out? Those elder men, those elder men and some other men were standing beside the kill werewolf. In my first playthrough, I didn't have the Mundus bomb and I didn't know how to play actually. Didn't know how to have a good build and so on. So I, after trying to kill the werewolf, I just went past him and didn't kill him. And I killed the beast inside the cave, and when I came out, the werewolf was dead, lying with the cinematic scene. So actually, that was something the devs could improve. They assumed that if you kill the beast, you had killed the werewolf, but it's actually not true. You don't have to kill the werewolf, and so if you get out of the cave and didn't kill the werewolf, it shouldn't be a such a scene. But you know, just a small mistake. So Geralt is putting the ear now, and the crows come, and they don't really look
Sheathe
nice.
Your weapon, young man. He's even lovelier in real life.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here.
So, okay, let's skip that.
Never.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets. Sweet as caramel.
I don't like the sound of that.
But now
children that are sweet like caramel.
Mark, this is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seeds sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve.
So she made a deal. Okay.
She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Okay, so tell me.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail, terrified, exhausted. She could be.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter.
Well.
Wasted effect. Mischievous.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
So now we have a flashback, right?
We knew someone special was to arrive. We read beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness.
So Ciri was there, she was, resting
like
here.
A lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Emlyrith will get her. He will. But not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely.
Come back.
Okay.
Come back.
Whoa. So we're playing as Ciri now. Great. I love playing as Ciri. Oh. What? What was that? Whoa, that was crazy. Okay, my mouse had a small malfunction. Did I get like two-shotted? That's crazy. I mean, those droners are really, are they supposed to be so strong? That's interesting. Okay. I mean, it's death march. I don't mind if it's hard. Just the problem I had is that, whoa, so they actually can two-shot me. The problem is that I have that sometimes death march is so easy, and then in other times it seems so hard. Like, whoa. No, so I died again. Yeah, that's gonna be difficult. That's gonna be hard. If they can like almost two-shot me, and I have to be very careful. Just get right away out of the range of the droners. Okay, but actually I have to save and make a small. Okay, cannot save. Okay, but I have to make a small break. So see you in a short while. Let's try to survive this droner attack. Whoa! It's really, that is really, really hard. So I've got those crone attacks. I've got droners. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that. But you know, if I try it a lot of times, it's probably gonna work. Just I wish... Oh, I got hit already with the first one. I'm doing some stupid low damage. I think I don't have to fight them. Because fighting them makes no sense. Yes. I guess running away is the safe option. If it's so hard to fight them, let's just go away. And I think they will spawn indefinitely anyway, if I can remember it correctly. So the White Hunt is looking for me. But I managed to hide. On a tree. Okay. Okay, so Siri fell. While running away.
You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth. Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Yes. Waste of words.
We cannot.
Our fates are bound true. Now you shall chase shadows and wander. Each time you see her, she... And if you find her, if... The girl will die. Be seeing you, handsome knight.
They're going away. And she just went. Disappeared. So okay, that's bad. I have a new quest update, Imlariv, and okay, so let's look at my Imlariv, and so he's a White Hat general. Okay, so I know he's a White Hunt general. So let's look at our journal, what ends now. Now we have to go to the Baron and tell her about Anna. And so let's do that. That's quite far away. 1,400 distance, so let's just go to the fast travel point. Wind's howling. and fast travel to the Baron. Baron, where are you? Okay, so he's here. Let's go there. Let's call Roach. Good old Roach. Roach, where are you? Tell him about Anna. I also want to go to Kara. But not right away. Because as I said, I wanna switch to a battle. Battle mage, where I spell, cast spells and use my sword, but I wanna do that a little bit. I wanna first have a few more fights with a strong attack build. I'm still actually far away from having the necessary items, and I should probably hunt for some better swords and some better armor. Actually, going upstairs was a mistake. I should go below. Okay, let's go to below. Here is the Baron. Come on, Baron.
I'm listening.
So I know where your wife is.
Of your wife.
Why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under.
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
Okay.
You still think me rotten to the core. A base bastard, don't you? You but...
Yeah, let's keep the dialogue. Yeah, my opinion doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter what I believe.
Yet, looking at you, I see contempt. Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
I'm not interested.
Sorry, but your life story, just not interested. This isn't a social call. I'm here on business.
Will you at least tell me how Anna wound up in that blasted bog?
She made a pact with the crones and, well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child, a child she didn't want to bear. Went to the crones for help.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the crones sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. Then they placed magic tethers on her, tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get...
Yep.
Do what you will, but leave me out of this. You ask me, wading through the swamp to mess with the crones, just plain stupid.
What would you have me do? Sit on my ass and wait for her return. I'll send men, go with them myself, and we will pull her out.
I've warned you. What you do...
Yep, we had a deal, so let me out. Let me know what's with Ciri.
Your turn to do yours.
A word once given. Now what did Baselisk?
It had just attacked you.
Okay, so we have another flashback to Ciri.
It landed right in front of us. I thought we'd breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
Okay, oh, he's actually not hitting me that hard, but he's poisoned me. So let's make sure I heal up before I attack him again. Okay. Yep, and just you get away a few attacks and get away a few attacks and get away. That should be enough. As he's flying, he's probably gonna return. Okay, come on. I don't have a crossbow, right? Oh, so there he is. Okay. And that should be a good tactic to use it. Oh, actually he hit me. Once. Yeah, he tried to poison me. Oh, he hit me one more time. So I have to get back on his back. No, and I died again. Yes, not that easy. Not that easy. So again, an episode where I died a few times. And actually with Siri, it's quite hard because while, you know, you can have a good build with Geralt, you can have like all the potions decoctions. With Siri, it's basically only your skills. And as you can see, my skill seems not to be that good with Siri to make fighting her on New Game Plus Deathmarch easy. So okay, let's wait for the Baselisk to land. Baselisk, Baselisk, where are you? Come to me. Okay, 1-2 hits, and it was comes right here. Now he's burning. Okay, put my coin up again. Okay, and coin up again. He's jumping. Okay, and yep, that was enough. Actually, he was quite easy to kill, I think. I haven't had much problems with him. So, it's strong attack, but against single monsters is actually the best. Not so good against multiple enemies, the fast attack, and I hope the battle mage build will be better against multiple enemies. But against one strong monsters. Oh, we got the dwarf and axe. I never had that. I should try it out how it works. Oh, but it's a small axe. Yes, that's like one problem I have. All the secondary weapons, they just look like you're using like the same animations like with a sword, so it's just a little bit bad. What sword did I had on? I forgot. Did I had this one for the sign intensity, or was it yeah, I think I had the Griffin steel sword. So yeah, let's put that on again. Okay, so I got this Griffin trophy. Chance to dismember, it's the same bonus, it's the same bonus, so no difference there. And I should write back to collect my reward, but let's check those ruins here. There's some ruins have often some kind of loot, some kind of hidden chest, and I have diagram for enhanced legendary griffin trousers. Yes. So, crafting. Let's look at that. And what components do I miss? Legendary. Yes, I missed the legendary griffin trousers. Okay, so I need the legendary griffin trousers. And that will give me more resistance. Oh, that's really nice. More resistance. That's that's so handy, because if it's just only armor but all those stats higher, that's crazy. So that will be really helpful. So I guess there is a superior and master crafted legendary set as well, and if they all have higher stats, that might be really powerful. Like, I can get such high resistance. Come on. Come on. Roach, why are you not coming? Okay. Now he's here. Let's jump on Roach. Let's take
faster. Faster.
No, I cannot take Swallow. Okay. While on Roach. So, I'm gonna go there. Soon be there to correct my reward. And after that, I'm gonna ride to Kara to buy some ingredients and the potion of clearance.
Need a swift kick in the ass.
So run, you basically run. Saw that the strong attack build against a single monster like the Shrieker. Very strong. Okay. That's him. I have the trophy.
Shrieker won't trouble you.
Thank you, Master Witcher.
Yeah, I'm gonna be nice.
Keep the coin. You took in an orphan. Need it more than I do.
I'm actually not sure how much he would have given me. But I haven't so far have any money problems. It might be later come to bite me, but right now it doesn't. So why not give him the money for the poor boy who lost his parents? You know, maybe good old karma is gonna come back and reward me. Let's fast travel. Let's fast travel. So I want to go to Kara, but where she's at? Because I don't think she's there. I actually do not remember where she was at. Was she somewhere? She was living in a small hut, but I think here is where the pillar is. So where is Kara? I could go and try. Yeah, let's try Akimara. I'm just gonna look, what was he? I leveled up a few times. He's level 52, so that's 12 levels above. That's still so much. No, I think it's too much. I don't want to die all over again. So invitation, talk to Kara. I should see her on my minimap now. Oh, she's there. So let's fast travel to that village. And find Kara. I still want to find somebody with my strong attack build before switching. Show me where it's maybe he what has some money. As he has some money, 130. Oh, that sucks so little. So little. Let's sell that bad crossbow. What else could I sell him? No, I'm gonna keep the dwarven axe. What? It was so cheap? tame it. Okay. So I could sell him some gold rings. Nothing really, really helpful here. So yeah. I have some swords, right, that I do not need. Plus 22 damage, a griffin silver sword, and I don't think I should sell anything. Let's just get out.
So long.
Okay. So let's go to Kara, call Roach. Oh, I really want that, all that legendary gear. That will be really helpful. All those higher bonuses, higher resistance. That could be really a big help. Okay. So she's there.
Rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents.
Kira?
Geralt.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Yeah, I'd like to buy something from
that
her.
The old witch who lived here left you abundance.
She did indeed. I got
very much so.
Also she has the potion of clearance, one potion of clearance, and she has a actually she has the what is called potion of clearance, and with that I can change my build, and so I don't have any right now, so it will be helpful if I could get it. So okay,
greetings.
I'm about to
heard you have a
Shrieker contract.
What do you call a Shrieker?
Aye, prowls about it does. Snatches cows and goats mostly, but it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the... Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Gut stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect.
Okay. I'll take the job. I'm not gonna bargain for the reward.
Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad art.
I see.
Okay, so a kid saw some
homestead. Took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Okay, so actually there's a boy. Whoa, what are you doing, Geralt? That looks a little bit strange. So let's talk to the boy.
Can we talk?
Let me
calm down, I just wanna
go.
Yes, that's what I want
to
do. Avenge your father.
I gotta know what killed.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad in the bushes. A hole through his belly.
Ooh.
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Yeah.
Take care, kid.
Actually, comes in handy in another way. So let me see. So what I know, I have to investigate the site. So let's do that. And let's write. He's not far away. So I hopefully be able to to hunt him. Okay. I'm almost there. I have to take a look. So he looks like a rooster. Means he's probably flying. So I have simple bolts. I could pull some. Oh, actually have a better crossbow. I can put in 200 adrenaline attack. Plus 2% adrenaline gain. So let's do that. And let's put some fire damage. Fire damage. Bolt with bait. I'm actually not sure what all those bolts do. One time I have to just check those bolts, what they all do, and probably so I know what each bolt does, because might come in handy.
Must have started staggering. Was okay. Wounded most likely.
So I saw some trails.
Blood. Monster blood.
So he already got that blood. Oh, here we go. So yeah. Do I have to examine something? No, I have just to go. So follow the trail of blood. Here's one more step.
Tracks lead to the cave.
Okay. So I have to go in the cave. Okay. Moon dust is probably not good. Dancing star probably way better. But what else do we have? Let's change this into a demuritium bomb. And okay.
Sounds coming from above.
Oh, some money. Never.
The cockatrice.
I don't see anything, so I don't have I have no torch, which is strange. Okay, so let's take the demuritium bomb and throw it up there. Huh? It's not hitting it? Okay, though that's strange. I guess I have to use a different bomb. Let's try. Do I have a grape shot? Yes, I have grape shot. Let's try with grape shot.
Damn it! It's not yep. Here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away.
Actually, some money in here. Okay. So I don't wanna fight with my cat, so let's get a potion of clearance, and
there it is.
Actually wanna check out what's my armor. 518.
Won't get away this time.
Okay, so he's there. Can we save? Yes, we can save. Saving is always good, because I died so many times. Why not save? And I don't want to use a grape shot bomb. I want to use Northern Wind is probably better. Dancing Star. I should get some of the better bombs and use a Dancing Star. Okay. And I can already take a few potions like Full Moon. And what else can we get? I can eat a fried chicken. No, I cannot eat. I think he has a spit attack. Brave, he might be able to do some harm against me, so let's take that. Some serious damage, that should help. Blizzard. Why not take Blizzard? Okay. So I need Quinn. No, I don't. Quinn, where are you? Okay, that hurt me. Okay. Oh, Shrieker. I still should use the oil, but that's the problem. I'm not so sure what he is. Let's look at bestiary. I think he's a draconic. Yeah, Shrieker. Okay, he's a draconic, so that helps. I know he's a draconic, and I can apply the correct oil. Do I have it? Yes, I have an enhanced draconic oil. Okay. Okay, hit him. Hey, why didn't I throw my dancing star? Oh yes, because yeah, I actually walk now. Okay, who's dead? Okay, use my art. Enhanced blizzard. No, I think enhanced blizzard is not gonna help me any. Okay, now I can use my crossbow. Come on, land. I have to wait till he comes